Thank you for joining us for the concert. Learn more about the powerful connection between music and brain health by checking out the information at www.aarp.org/brainhealth. Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Friday Night Concert Series. I'm Andy Bozarth, Director of Outreach and Advocacy for AARP Kansas. We've got a treat for you tonight. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the music of Claire Adams.
Corners of your mind left you motionless, staring at the ocean, sitting on a goodbye. Our two hearts are full of doubt, but I'm here to hear you out. Holding my tongue to the silence, finally won, and the sunset on our
I've been playing and performing since I was a teenager. My sister got a guitar when I was about 12 or 13 years old, and I would sneak into her room and play it until finally I got my own. And then after that, just started playing at coffee shops, writing songs, learning covers, and then in college, I played in a couple of bands. And then I never stopped playing in bands. So I've been playing music in a lot of different kind of styles and capacities for a long time now. 3, 4.
So cold was my
Some of my favorite artists are Paul Simon. I really love his songwriting style and the kind of the way that he uses words and rhythm a lot. I've been listening a lot to a band called Krungbin, which is more instrumental. They have some songs with lyrics, but just kind of solid grooves and cool vibes. Time in the Spanish sun.
one in a million. All I need ain't for the faint of
My future plans with music are really to just kind of keep going and keep growing. I'm always trying to learn something new. I love playing shows. I love writing songs. And lately I've been kind of more into writing string arrangements, which has been kind of a cool new adventure. But I love writing and recording and playing shows, so I imagine I'll just keep doing that. I do have some new material coming out pretty soon, and that's exciting. So, but yeah, let's just keep going with that. Thank you to AARP for having me on the Friday Night Concert Series, and thank you for watching. Have a great night.
Sometimes I wish we could say what we mean. Instead of binding our hands, trying to swim upstream. Then the way could be easy. All the road wouldn't seem so rough. You could say you had reasons. Thank you.
everybody. Thanks for joining us tonight. Tune in next time, same time, same place. Good night.